Hey guys, I'm going to make a video, or making a video right now for this website, and it's going to be me singing a Never Shut Never song, which is a band I recently found out about. They're really nice, music and stuff. It's really cool. This song is 30 Days. It's kind of a Christmassy song, but I'm making it on one of the hotter days this year so far. One of the hottest days so far this year. But yeah, I will sing it because I love the song, and I was singing it yesterday. And here's a shout out to my friend Katie, who loves my awesome singing. Yeah, so please comment. I want to know what you think. You can tell me I suck, I'm not gonna care. And you can tell me I'm good, then I will care and I'll say thank you. All right. And I have the lyrics. I'm looking at the lyrics right now, so I don't screw up really badly. But yeah. Thirty days till Christmas, and all I know is I'm not quite ready to let go of this past year. I have so much to show. One more month, and all I need is a sign from you that you think of me. If you don't, then please just say so. 'Cause all I do is think of you, and it's wearing me out, it's wearing me down. This holiday is nothing but frowns for me. But I've got a gift, you see. I'm making a list, hell, I'll check it twice, of all the things you've done in my life. And I'll send it your way, so you see why I love you. Who would have thought that someone like me could have fallen in love so easily? I know that you know that I know what I want. I know I can't have it, but give it a thought. I know that it sounds crazy, baby, but all I do is think of you, and it's wearing me out, it's wearing me down. This holiday is nothing but frowns for me. But I've got a gift, you see. I'm making a list, hell, I'll check it twice, of all the things you've done in my life. And I'll send it your way, so you see why I love everything you throw my way. I know it's hard to say, but it's a crying shame that I came all this way with so much to say. But all that came out was happy holiday, a home-cooked meal and a nice warm bed. Someone who loves me, someone to love, and a place to lay my head. But I got 30 days and I'ma make them count, 'cause I can't call it Christmas without someone to smile about. I know I probably screwed up, like, the notes and syllables, but I have issues speaking syllabically. Yeah, sort of. But, whatever, please tell me, and please ignore the fact that I totally screwed up, because kind of bad at not screwing up. So, yeah. Well, I see you again at some point. It took me a while to get this video up, but all right. Bye.